take it easy on the door, Chloe. Let's try this instead.
Boom! Literally.
Yes! Time to blow shit up!
If you'll light the candle?
This is so cool!
Get ready to haul ass.
Watch it be a dud. Never mind.
That was so fucking cool! Oh,
uh-oh.
We are toast! Here comes the whole Arcadia Bay Fire and Police Department.
So what should we do?
Hurry. Apparently, I can't do anything.
Take it easy on the door, Chloe.
Shit, shit! Do something, Max.
I don't know what to do. Not ready to leave your ass here, woman. There's really nothing else to do.
I must have missed something. I should rewind.
If I can get this bastard open, she can't cheat with her rewind.
What the fuck?
This is bullshit. Fuck you.
Welcome to my domain.
You are magic! I have no clue how the hell you got in there, but you did it, sister.
The company I keep. Now, let's find what we want and beat it.
My
powers only go so far.
Pretty
Man,
smart,
I can see
actually.
Why the principal locks this room up.
I actually kind of blew my mind. I actually thought I broke
he
the game.
He must want everybody to know he has money, but no taste.
How can you trust somebody who has a fucking bronze bird in his office? I'm glad I was expelled.
Yes, if only the principal had a Monet or Picasso, you'd still be at Blackwell.
Eat me. I'm gonna pilfer the papers on this ugly-ass desk. Okay, sure. It's ugly, but damn, is it a cozy chair.
This is your chance to truly get all deductive and shit, Sherlock. Find us some clues about Rachel, or Kate, or Nathan. Anybody. I'm on the case.
This pretty much sums up Kate. Shy and sweet, and in the wrong place. Only two more files to go. I certainly can't use this.
There needs to be more fucking light.
Look at this pile. Tumbleweeds. Tumbleweeds. So, Nathan Prescott's dad is a bully, too. Shocker.
Jesus fucking Christ.
Rachel doesn't seem so troubled based on all this, but there's not much here about the police investigation. Man, I don't blame the principal for expelling Chloe. Bad Chloe. Let's nab this last file, Sherlock. Always wanted to say nab. I'd drink too if I was the principal of Blackwell.
Reminds me of my father.
If I would have signed the petition, I could have made the difference. You're not so tacky up close.
Figured that was one of the fucking photos.
Dude, I know I shouldn't be going through the principal's files, but it's kind of cool.
Just please don't accidentally delete his hard drive or anything.
Like you can't rewind and fix it.
I don't want to make it a habit, okay?
Whatever, crackhead. You're hooked.
Don't talk. Search.
Oh, I like it when you get bossy. You're finally learning from the master.
Now, where would the other stuff be?
And nothing here.
I have no idea where the other one would be.
Look everywhere, Max. There has to be some info in the student files. Look at this pile. Look at this pile.
Oh.
Weird.
I thought I did look there.
This asshole has a spotless record. Like I'm not gonna read my own personal file. This file is going to be so spotless, I'll projectile vomit. I have to make sure Warren doesn't have a criminal background. I think we found everything in here. I should go join Chloe now.
Max, you better come check out these files. Nathan accuses Rachel of bringing drugs on campus. And my step-troll went along because he thinks Rachel was a bad influence on me. Assholes.
If David is teaming up with Nathan Prescott, that's a bad sign.
Nathan Prescott III. Ooh, he's so money. And you know the Prescotts dropped major bank to bury Nathan's real file. Look, it reads like a rap sheet. Bad grades, teacher complaints, secret probation. But I was expelled?
At least Nathan was finally suspended. Check out that note. Open it.
It's just some crazy drawing.
It's not a drawing. Look. Rachel in the dark room. Rachel in the dark room. Over and over. That's it.
That's fucked up. What does this even mean? Nathan is truly psychotic. I know he has something to do with Rachel missing.
Whoa, listen to this. David M. always asks what's going on in my head. David M. always helps me follow those he follows. It's pretty cryptic.
No, it sounds like they formed some sort of weird team, the Super Hebros.
Jesus. David was stalking Kate, hassling me, and now we know he was all over Rachel, too.
Oh, we are so going into his garage files. Plus, I'm getting a little paranoid in here. We got our info, let's bail. But maybe we shouldn't leave without a gift.
No, you are not taking the cozy chair.
Max, do your powers include mind reading? Or did you just rewind because I tried to steal the chair? Shit, I'm confused.
It's the powers of best friendship. I know how you roll. We should definitely get out of here. We pressed our luck enough.
Hello, what have we here? Holy shit! Jackpot! Cha-ching!
Wow, sir. That's a lot for the handicapped fund.
Dude, there's $5,000 here. I could pay Frank back tonight. This'll chill him out after our knife showdown yesterday. Are you gonna make a big issue out of this? Or just rewind and take the greenbacks for yourself? I hope you do that instead of lecturing me.